MCTV is on the air.
Young man, there's a place you can go. I said, young man, when you're short on your dough, you can stay there. And I'm sure you will find many ways to have a good time. It's fun to stay at the YMCA. It's fun to stay at the YMCA. They have everything.
Standing by live in our Mifflin County television studios, here's your MCTV anchor team.
Good morning, Huskies. Today is Tuesday, January 21st, and day one of the six-day cycle.
Please rise for the national anthem and pledge to the flag.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, o'er the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Have you heard the specials at the student store? Nutri-Grain bars are free with every purchase while supplies last. Bubbly sparkling water is now just 25 cents a can, and the school store is now selling Life Water. Stop by the school store today so you don't miss out on these sweet deals.
Attention faculty and staff. The Leaders Readers Book World Display is set up in the IPC rooms on the first and third floors. The delivery date for these materials is Thursday.
The Sadie Hawkins Dance will be held on February 1st and will last from 6:30 to 9:30. Tickets are on sale now and cost $5. Attention seniors. Local scholarships are starting to come into the guidance office. Be sure to stop in and pick up applications for scholarships in which you're eligible. If you have any questions, just ask your guidance counselor.
The next Upward Bound meeting will be tomorrow from 3:20 to 4:20 in A308. We will be celebrating the end of the first semester with a pizza party. There were no sporting events yesterday. Here's Adam with sports.
Today in MC Sports, our boys basketball team is in the dog pound tonight playing Harrisburg, and our girls basketball is away at Harrisburg. Attention spring sport athletes. The informational meeting for spring sports will be tomorrow in the Mifflin County High School auditorium at 6:30 p.m. Interested spring athletes and parents and guardians are encouraged to attend. And attention girls lacrosse. The last two winter open gyms for girls varsity lacrosse will be today and Thursday this week at the junior high gym from 3:30 to 5:30. Sticks and goggles are provided. You must have a mouth guard. That's a look at sports. Gabby, what's for lunch?
In the Husky line, shrimp poppers, macaroni and cheese, coleslaw, peas, and milk. And in the griller, cheeseburger or grilled chicken sandwich.
Gabby has one final announcement.
Attention students, this is an announcement from the guidance office. The new semester begins today. You will receive your schedule this morning in your homeroom. If you see a hole in your schedule, for instance, you do not have a lunch or you have nowhere to go during a period, please report to the guidance office as soon as you can so we can fix that. If you want to make a change in your schedule, drop a class, add a class, etc., please pick up a schedule change request form located inside the guidance office. Complete that and return it to the guidance office. We will then get it corrected if we can as soon as possible. The last day to turn in a schedule change request form is Tuesday, January 28th. Keep in mind, we only change lunches if scheduling a class changes it.
That's all for today. She's Gabby, and I'm Jonathan. Have a great day.
Have a Husky day.